guys this evening. It is her first time in the Stonewall. She is the winner of season 8, Bob the Drag Queen!
Yes, that song is from Taylor Swift's new album. Could you imagine? Look what she made me do. What you made me do. Thank you for your tips. I love this lady in the front. She got her, my mom got her kneecap replaced. And she goes, I was still sitting by the drag queen. She said, hell yeah. So I'm glad that I'm the first drag show your brand new kneecap has been on. I am honored to be your brand new, which one is the left or the right name? That brand new, shiny, right knee cap. Congratulations to you. What's your name?
Karen.
That is definitely a mom name. Hi guys, Karen here. I made cupcakes and lemonade. Have you named your new kneecap? She looks like a Jessica. Can your kneecap have a black name? Can you be like Karen and Shaquanda? My name's Karen, my kneecap's name is Tasherica. I'm gonna take these extra dollars. It is never too late to tip a drag queen, okay? You can tip me during my number. You can tip me after my number. Bitch, if you see me at Chipotle tomorrow, you know guac is extra, make it rain. This is my first time doing drag in West Virginia. Today I decided to go to the Bojangles. I was like, I want to get a cheddar bow. So I live in New York City, I don't have a car, so I was like, let me walk my ass over to Bojangles. Okay, it's cold, so fuck you, West Virginia. And two, y'all don't have sidewalks in this hotel. I was like dodging the cars, like, what the fuck is going on in West Virginia? My black ass walking through the streets, running across the highway. No crosswalks, Amber. No crosswalks. I'm assuming your name is Amber. What's your name?
Abby.
I was so close. Her name is Abby. Oh my God. Thank you so much. I'm gonna take a few more dollars. There's other performers in this show who deserve dollars just as much as I do.
No.
It's an 18 up club. In New York City, we do not allow minors into clubs. So when I see the scarlet letter on the back of your hand, all that says is do not fuck this person tonight. All that makes sense, if you fuck me, I will try to play Pokemon Go at your house before I leave. I gotta catch this Mewtwo. There's a really rare Pokemon in your hotel room. Get your young ass out of my fucking hotel room. You don't got a letter, okay, good. Check it for the scarlet letter. You know if you're in the club trying to act cool, covering up your hands, dancing like this. I saw a letter back of your hand, the back of your young ass hands. I don't know why mine marked off, I'm so young too, I don't know how. My ex rubbed off, the security, I'm 18, my ex rubbed off my hands now. All right, I'm gonna go in the back, I'm gonna change my costume. This is the end of the show, right?
Yeah.
The next show is at 2 o'clock. Do any of you have work in the morning?
Yes!
Well, you're not gonna make it, bitch. You sit around and take the show. This is this your microphone here. Take the mic, not the money. I'm watching you.
Make the noise by the drag queen!
Oh, man, awesome. These motherfuckers living for it tonight. Y'all living for it!
Yeah!